yo, what's up, guys?
Okay, wake up, wake up, where wake up? Show me the money, team MB, team Gecko and Cocons. We gotta check these out right now. We gotta check this shit out right now. I'm back. Show me the money time. Hey, yo. What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys are good. Your boy's back. Aka the Doki that Kendo Rap. And today, we're checking some more of these Show Me the Money 10 team song MVs. So, my first one that I checked out was Song Mino and Gray's team. And, I don't know, I haven't checked out the live performances yet, but I have a feeling that the live performances might sound a little bit different than the audio. But for the Song Mino and Gray one, I'm excited to check out the live performance one because I feel like that might be a little better, because it's not saying I don't like that song, but I don't know, it's just something, I just really like Mud the Student, like how in that song, when he came on, he kind of really changed up the song a lot. But I saw some of you guys on the comments said that the live performance is a little better. They prefer the live performance over the MV, but I haven't seen the live performance yet. And overall, when I listen to the other rappers, I've only heard them rap like live. So that's why I kind of like them, but I haven't really heard them like official audio before. So I'm gonna check those out again. With the live performance, because I'm only actually on like the episode where they start this team battle. I haven't watched, I'm not up to date with the show, obviously. So please don't like spoil it for me, like if you guys know what's happening right now, because I know we're like episodes away from the end actually. And the like the solo stuff, the solo performances are already starting, but I'm still here to, I want to react to these four or these three before I just keep watching, you know what I'm saying? And this is actually the group that I'm looking forward to the most, I would say. But out of all the groups, I said this is my Song Mino and Gray one, that I feel like the teams this year are pretty like, they're pretty even, I would say. Each group has someone that can potentially win the competition, I think. But this one, Cocoons and Gecko team, is probably my favorite one out of all of them, I would say. They got Since, which is probably the only female rapper in this one, but she's actually pretty good. I don't know what the song's gonna be like, but it's called Wake Up, so it's, hopefully it wakes me up. An Byung-won, who I've been waiting to hear more of and Show Me the Money, because he's always like, gets eliminated early in the rounds. And I think we got Oreo Goat, and we got Gwang Jil Jil, or Jo Gwang Il is how they want to call that guy in the show. But if you guys know anything about what's happening with Jo Gwang Il or whatever, because I don't know what's happening right now in the newest episodes, but he was my number one pick, or is my number one pick to win this show. But I haven't watched further enough yet, so I don't know. But please don't spoil, because I want to like figure out for myself. But sometimes I kind of do get spoiled of who's doing what performance or whatever, just because of the I follow a lot of these people on Instagram and they post a lot of stuff. But anyways, and then they also have one more guy, I don't know, but we're gonna find out all the members of this team sooner, or right now actually. So if you guys enjoy my videos and you haven't subscribed, press the subscribe button and press that bell notification so you don't miss a post a new video. And you can also follow me on Instagram right here. Okay. And I don't know if there's English subs, but this is 6 minutes, so we gotta get it going, man. Hey, bro. Okay. No, stop. English, shout out. Wake up, wake up, wake up. Oh, and Tabber. Oh, Since. since start. Oh, hey! Joe Guan Yu! Joe Guan Yu! Monica! 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 Okay! So, this was like kind of the feel I was getting from Yeomda's team. Like, their team song was gonna sound something like this too, I think. I'm already liking the song a lot. The beat is subtle, but it's really good. Hey, since it's coming up next, I think. So I have a feeling that she is gonna collab with Milani. I think they're gonna make a song if she continues in Show Me the Money. Jordan. How Gecko came in the beat, I love that. Yo, I want to know how Jo Gwan Il is going to be on this, because I haven't heard Jo Gwan Il rap on this kind of beat before. Kicking it, oh! Deborah. Okay, with the same rap this time. Oh, he kind of sounds like Yeomda right now. Oh, I like the drums. Oh, why is he speaking French? He's rapping in French though. Let's go! the lyrics for this song, or for Zhou Guangyou, is like super deep. As you could, you guys can't see the English lyrics, but I'm reading it right now as Zhou Guangyou is rapping. And out of everyone, his lyrics are really deep, you know? But the beat is pretty like happy though. So that's like kind of what like kind of caught me off guard. But I do know that Zhou Guangyou has a lot of like something to get off his chest, I feel like. So that's why he's with, he joined the show, and I think he's definitely gonna gain some popularity. He also has like a lot of like, I don't know if it's like hate or whatever, a lot of people, all the other rappers that Show Me the Money, not these ones, I don't know, but like, but when the elimination rounds were still going on with Zhou Guangyou, people didn't like his, like people just thinking like fast rap. Of course he's doing that right now, but I don't know if he is in the later rounds, which I don't know. Don't let me know, don't spoil it, because I'm not, haven't watched that far yet. But as far as I know, he hasn't done the like a different kind of style of rap, but I think that's his style, you know what I'm saying? I think if it works, you know, stay with it, you know what I'm saying? But I feel like if Zhou Guangyou does go further in these rounds, he's gonna switch it up a little, I think, and he's gonna give us something good. And I think he's gonna give us that one song where he's like telling everyone like his life and shit. I don't know, like some of the lyrics in this song was kind of about like dad, mom, you know, a lot of that. And also Sins was talking a lot about his dad, her dad too. So in her lyrics with this song and her other audition or other things, she used her dad in a lot of the lyrics. So I'm excited to, like I said, this is my favorite group, like group that I'm looking forward to. I want to know how each one is doing. Ambyeongwon finally made it onto one of these team songs. He's been in the last three Show Me the Monies, and he's always just been like eliminated in the earlier rounds, just because last year he kind of messed up in his lyrics, so they let him go. But I feel like he does have potential, not really to, I don't think win, but he could go pretty far in this show. I don't know who made what yet, because this is pretty cool with the Show Me the Money 10, is that even though the person that was eliminated from this team, after this team battle, they still make the music video together. So all of them are in the song, which is why I wanted to check the music videos out, because I know that they're all in this song. But I just don't know who's like not there anymore, because I haven't watched that far. But after I react to all of these team battles songs, is it team battle or team MVs or whatever, then I will go back and continue watching the show. I have like not watched it since I reacted to that song, you know, in Gray team song. So yeah, please don't spoil. I'm already kind of getting spoiled anyways by thumbnails and Instagram stuff, because I follow a lot of these guys, all these rappers on Instagram, and they post a lot of the stuff that's happening in Show Me the Money now. So yeah, but the next one that I want to probably check out is probably either Yum Does or Zion T, since those are the last two that I have to go. And like I said, I think a lot of this year's lineup, like these teams, are pretty even. I think, like I said, each one has someone that can potentially win the show. I don't think there's like, well, I, of course my pick is Zhou Guangyou or Guangzhou Zhou. He's gonna be my pick for the win if he hasn't been eliminated yet. Don't tell me, but hopefully he's still there. And he's my pick. I've been saying that from the jump, from the start, that he's gonna be the winner. Yeah, so I don't know, let me know in the comments if which one you want me to check out next, either Zion T or Yumda, and I'll probably check it out tomorrow. I don't know which one I would check out yet, but you'll find out tomorrow which one I check out, and if there's one you want me to check out in particular, comment down below, let me know, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace! Hey, this is Yacho. If you want to check out more videos, click on the screen right now. If you want to check out even more videos, go to my channel and check them out. Why you had a subscriber here? Wake up, wake up, wake up. You can see me, you can see me, you can see me, though. Oh.